So, you could cast a few spells. Am I supposed to be impressed? You're like me, eh? Don't fancy those clunky two-handed weapons.
Teach you to mess with me.
Thank you. Thank you. That's close enough.
Is there any way you'd rather spend the day than drinking hunting brew mead?
Drink hunting brew mead with a winch on each arm?
Hail, friend! It's good to see another merry soul enjoying this fine day. Ah, but
friend.
You look tired. Come, share a bottle of hunting brew mead with me.
Don't
argue your ear off about which one should go first.
Cheers, my friend. May your adventures find you fame and fortune.
Good.
Kill it.
A fight.
Please, someone do something. Don't hurt me.
Hey, watch what you're doing. Those fools are actually fighting.
Thank you.
bit of jewelry for your journey home?
Oh, this pendant would look lovely on my
sister. I died for my...
By the divine, the Forsworn are here in the city.
Everyone, stay back. The Markarth City Guard have this all under control. There are no Forsworn here. Another body to get rid of.
God, another body. A woman attacked right on the streets. Are you all right? Did you see what happened?
Damn, another body to get rid of.
A Forsworn? Strange. Well, I hope the Eight give you more peace in the future, for what it's worth. Oh, I think you dropped this. Some kind of note. Looks important. My note? No, that's yours. Must have fallen out of your pocket.
I'd better get going.
What are you hiding, priest?
I'm not hiding anything. It's closed for a reason.
Typical Imperial lies. First, you take away Talos. Now you're keeping us from seeing our honor dead? You and the Jarl will answer for any desecration of my ancestors.
That's enough, though.
Next season, Matthew. Next season for sure.
Next season, for sure.
What?
Uncle Calcelmo, I don't understand what you mean.
The excavation I handle. Right after I finish my book, we'll start excavating the shoe and cell again.
Could I maybe skip the excavation, Uncle Calcelmo? I just think you won't need me.
Nonsense. You're a vital part of my research team. You'll be there, have no fear. Now, I don't want to hear another word of protest. What are you doing here? The excavation site's closed. I don't need any more workers or guards. I told you I'm not hiring any more guards. Why do you people always bother me when I'm trying to finish my research? You idiot! Do you even know who I am? The most recognized scholar on the Dwemer in all of Tamriel. And you people keep bothering me. I'm sorry, I got too excited. I'm in the middle of some very stressful work, and I shouldn't have yelled. How can I help you? I had you figured for a maid. I think you'll appreciate this.
here to see the Jarl. No sudden moves. Understand?
Seen entering or leaving, strange lights or unusual noises.
It's abandoned, and it's always been abandoned.
Excuse me, do you know anything about this house? Seen anyone enter or leave? Seems no one in this city has. I'm with the Vigil of Stendar. I believe this house might have been used for Daedra worship, evil rites, and so forth. Thank you for your time.
Traveling in the Reach is dangerous. You need a good carriage.
It's an old city. Legends say dwarves built it first. Then after they vanished, the natives moved in. Finally, the Nords took over around Tiber Septim's time. That bent a few folks' arms the wrong way.
City of Markarth sure is a beauty. No doubt about that. Good day.
Thank you.
I am your sword and your shield.